Lincolnshire, England's second largest county and one that boasts a proud history of aviation. From World War II to present day, it's affectionately known as Bomber County. Now today, I'm here on a former 5 Group Bomber Command airfield base, one located just outside of Woodhall Spa, and indeed one steeped in history, because it was from this very airfield in September 1944 that the late Guy Gibson, who had famously led the Dambuster raids, was to take to the skies for the very last time, never to return. But today, it's thanks to the Wildlife Trust that this former military installation is now well on its way to becoming a burgeoning sanctuary for nature. I'm meeting up with Dave Bromwich, Head of Reserves at the Lincolnshire Wildlife Trust. So this place used to be clearly a World War II airfield base, but the history of the place goes back a lot further than that, doesn't it?
It does, yeah. It was originally, we see it referred to as Tattershall Park.
Yeah.
So it was Joseph Burt Davy, a Victorian naturalist, came through here in 1890 and left very detailed notes of the area. So a wonderful idea of the vegetation and the landscape. Then farmed early 20th century, became the airfield in the 1940s, and the gravel pit people took over in the 70s. A lot of members have put money into the site to enable us to purchase it, and local partnership working. It's been a marvellous bringing together of people.
The Trust took full ownership of the site in 2012, and since then, they've been working tirelessly to get it ready for the public. You've got almost 100 reserves that you're responsible for, but what makes this one so special?
It's just the sheer scale of it, Greg. It's absolutely magnificent in the potential for it. It's so big.
Really?
And the potential, the opportunities for the different habitats within it. We could take both our adjacent SSSI nature reserves, put them in here, and still have 200 acres to spare. That excites me. That's really, really good.
Fantastic. I mean, you really can get a real feel for the sheer scale of this place, can't you?
It's 550 acres. The main runway section is a mile in itself. The visitor route, when you walk from the main gate, do the runway arms that we've managed to save, it's 2.5 miles.
Adjoining the airfield, just to the north, lies Kirkby Moor Nature Reserve. And today we're in for a treat, because the heather is in full bloom.
This is an ancient habitat, really, isn't it?
It is, yeah. 250 metres underground, but 250 years almost in time. We've got the records from the old naturalists that tell us about this landscape.
Is taking this landscape to there, is that what it's all about?
It is, absolutely, Greg. Yeah, it's a scale. It is a scale. So instead of these little pocket nature reserves where you just try to protect little bits, it's got much more chance to function on its own. So climate change, natural processes, the animals can adapt in a much bigger environment.
Yeah, well, it looks beautiful today. That heather is absolutely stunning, isn't it?
It is, yeah. You can hear the crickets, the grasshoppers, birds are singing, yeah, it's marvellous.
Now, the Lincolnshire Wildlife Trust simply couldn't do what they do without the support of good people like yourself. Now, if you want to learn about how you can donate or how you can become a member, go to linkstrust.org.uk to find out more. Now, sadly, that's all we've got time for today, but hopefully we'll see you out and about in one of Lincolnshire's many wild places in the near future. Goodbye.